What up? It's your boy Da Daster here. I'm back from the store with beer and cigarettes. If you enjoy what you see, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. For now, let's get into it. All right, guys, we're back.
Yeah, we're back.
Episode 2
of The Last of Us.
Left Behind DLC.
DLC?
Yeah, Max wanted to bang this out. I didn't even really know about it, so let's go.
Where totally. We left off. Whoa, I'm sorry.
Are you kidding?
Yeah.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This
looks fancy. TV show, too.
Wanna try it? Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here!
No, you got this. Go!
What the heck? This is awesome! Oh, man. Get up here. Sit next to me.
All right. Wait up. No. I just got on. Liv! Sweet.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh. I got something else.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
You're so pointless.
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
Max just got this book.
A cold
for his
shoulder.
Birthday.
Here, it's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl.
Just saying.
All right, you ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh!
Good one.
Good.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness. Oh. All right, we're going to end it on that one.
All right, I'm putting this away. Hey, thanks for getting me this.
You're welcome.
How was that even going through there?
I don't know, man.
The magic?
The photo book's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
This is Harry Potter.
And she just magically puts it in the backpack.
Ellie, come on. You broke my camera. I want new pictures.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No. You know what? You do it. Ooh,
what's the deal?
What are you gonna pick?
Maybe love.
Love.
You're trying to woo me.
In your dreams. Love it is. Oh, okay. Smile.
Angel.
You're closer. No! No bunny ears! Okay, something creepy. Move in. Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish.
Okay, let's make a silly face.
Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe Facebook. It prints our faces in a book?
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
No.
What does that mean?
Hit retry.
Okay. What? Oh, come on! Fuck you!
Maybe if I put it up here.
Now you just broke it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
Now what?
So.
You want to keep exploring?
No, hell yeah.
No. I think we should leave.
Yeah, we probably should get out of here before something bad happens.
Yeah, just send one out.
The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area ministry.
Remember, what the world?
Inaction costs lives.
Riley,
yeah,
right?
That would definitely be better. Don't
Why don't we just leave her here?
Oh, man.
Let's go check that place out. What is this called?
Raj's Arcade.
No fucking way!
I told you.
Yeah, they got a claw machine here. See if we can play it.
Oh, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Yeah, it's abandoned.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play
TV
it.
TV show was.
You still can.
How?
All right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch. This is your kick. And you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous, Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an what? Ancient mystical right, building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals.
Trying to hold.
Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with 3 arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready?
Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
He spins around and comes back with a shadow claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quickly, counter with a heavenly lift. Down, up, kick. Nice. He grabs you, mash, punch, break 3. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Gotta press them together, Ellie. Block it. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move. Yes! Fuck them up. Into blood. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game. So?
It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know what? We should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day, then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Wait, what happens to happen on a TV show?
Mm-hmm.
You want my advice?
You know what happened next, right?
Go. Like, come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley. Riley! God damn it. Did she go? Riley! Riley!
You ever seen anything like this?
Uh-oh.
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of?
Water. That's a really bad bat.
Surprise.
I wonder how big her bat back is.
It must be pretty big if those can fit in there.
Wow,
we're gonna have a water gun fight. Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly Girl.
You getting scared yet?
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Damn it, you like it? Destroyed you. I told you.
It was pretty close.
What?
Yeah.
You are delusional.
Yeah, get wrecked.
Okay. Alright. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first loses.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four. You ready?
Where are you at? Wait, Dad, I thought she was right there.
Oh, damn.
All right, that's game.
Gotcha.
All right, best two out of three. Let's go again.
All right. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Time to die.
Bullshit.
Ha. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. What did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow. Now you're just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
But you gotta go back.
How about we leave?
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
I don't know, man.
That can.
I don't know either.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine.
I wonder how she got the scar on her eyebrow.
And we'll see each other again.
Fight.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
Radio.
That tape you gave me?
That is gonna be music.
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
It's gonna be music.
Leave that. Yeah.
Did you turn the music off?
What are we doing?
This is a mistake. Oh, they don't have their backpacks either.
Did you at least turn the music off?
Oh, yeah.
Well, this isn't a good idea, dude.
God, leave.
But I don't think Marlene's gonna go.
Wait. Riley!
Uh-oh.
Hello?
Oh. Joel!
Joel! Joel now. And how do we get back to Joel?
I don't know.
Was downstairs. Oh my gosh.
That's cute. Octopus Records.
Octopus Records.
Shit! What the hell? Relax. What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
These people.
The ones who were chasing us when Joel got hit.
Yeah, these are the group. That's the group that took the hospital and Joel killed them.
No, fuck no.
All right. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
But I guess we gotta head back to Joel.
I think that's the plan, dude. That was funny.
Store.
Yeah, like a sporting goods store.
So close. I need a way around.
Guess we gotta go. Guess we need to find our way around.
Okay.
Ah! We just setting these boys up.
Spread out.
What guys?
What guys?
That's gotta be her.
There. That's it.
To the face!
Get ambushed. You're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
No shit!
You're gonna pay for that!
You're going.
I can't believe you didn't turn the music off.
That just skipped.
Did that?
It looked like it skipped off the ground and got him.
I got her. Go. I got you covered.
You're gonna burn.
Cover me. I'm moving up.
For that!
Got me back! There's too many of them!
Well, okay then.
Don't fuck me.
Won't let me go in there yet.
I didn't know we were gonna make that one, buddy.
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You'll end up like your friends, you hear me? Yeah?
Tell him.
Yeah.
Man, that was risky.
You better be alive, Joel.
My bad. Oh my.
I think it's clear.
Let's get out of here.
Ellie.
What?
Ellie, your arm.
No.
Oh, man. Well, that's how she got bit, guys. Well, they don't know that yet, right? Oh no, she got bit too.
Man. So. Oh, Joel.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert.
Now, what episode is this? Episode 3?
Two.
Two. I really hope this is the end.
I think it is.
Man.
some more stuff over there you can break.
We both got bits.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options.
Two options.
Option one. You take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one.
I'm a fan of option one.
Mm-hmm. Two?
Take the easy way out and get out of here.
We fight.
No!
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
Yeah, one of you guys. Who do you think one of them is gonna turn?
Well, I think they both think they're gonna turn right now.
In a million ways, we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up.
So that's how she got bit.
I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Well, yeah, what's option three?
Sorry.
Mm. Yeah. Well, that's it.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think we're gonna waste a confetti cannon on this one.
Yes.
Do you want to? You want to set one off? Hold on, hold on. Keep your headset on. All right, guys. Well, we got a two-part mini-series, The Last of Us Left Behind DLC. What'd you think? You enjoyed it? All right. Well, as is tradition now, we're going to go ahead and set off a confetti cannon for beating it. So scoot up here so everybody can see. Three, two, one. There's confetti everywhere again. So, we'll go ahead and let the credits play just in case there's any type of end credit scene while we clean this up. Be right back, guys. Well, we got that picked up pretty quickly, didn't we? Just waiting to see if there's any end credit scene. So what'd you think of the DLC?
Really cool.
It was really cool. Is it what you expected it to be?
I'll give it like a 9 out of
10. 9 out of 10? You really liked it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
I know. Well, it kind of played out the way I was expecting it to after seeing the TV show. But I think the addition of getting to see Ellie get into that helicopter was pretty cool. What'd you think? What was your favorite part?
The end.
The end? What? Setting off the confetti cannon?
About how they both got bit.
Oh, how they got bit? That was sad, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a lot of sad parts in this game, huh? It's kind of sad, huh? Yeah. Do you think there's going to be any end credit scene? Like what?
It's not a Naruto.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. What do you think is going to happen? Is it just going to end? That's how I remember the other ones. We wait till the end and then nothing happens. This music is kind of weird. What is going on here? And there was so much confetti, man. It took us forever to clean up. Oh, I'm sure there's hidden. Look, you can still see some up there. I'll be finding them for weeks. That's how. And look, there's one over there by the coffee. I was hoping it would let me fast forward, but.
Yeah, maybe this is on TV.
Some games let you do that. Well, guys, I hope you've been enjoying the content so far. If you have, make sure you leave a comment, like, and subscribe. We really appreciate any support you can give. It's always helpful for us to be able to keep doing this. Anything you want to tell them? Anything? No. You're getting tired. We had a long day today, didn't we? Looks like we might be getting close to the end here. It's the cast.
Oh, these are all the characters. Those are all the characters.
Mm-hmm.
What the?
Where did that come from? Is that enough? Another one fall. I have a feeling there's not going to be one.
Yeah, like in The Last of Us Part
2. I don't think The Last of Us Part 1 had one either. Yeah, it was only 2 episodes, but that's a DLC, though, bud. That's what happens. Max was saying it was too short for him. He wants more Last of Us in his life. That was a good game, huh? Yeah.
I'll finish Last of Us Part 3.
Yeah?
That can have its own back.
He wants more Joel. He's still mad Joel's gone. Abby killed him, yeah. Well, Joel killed Abby's dad.
Wait, so that was Abby's dad?
Yeah, remember?
So that's what we saw in the TV show.
Yeah.
Wait,
That's what the whole Part 2 story was about, Ben.
Person's head with a Dorito on it.
It is a person's head with a Dorito on it. That's Danny. Danny DeVito, but it's Danny Dorito. That's South Park. And that's South Park. Nope. Yeah, I don't let you watch their shows. No, I don't. Don't tell the people lies. Making me play these scary games again. What's wrong with you? I know. Just I don't want people to see it. Didn't really go anywhere, huh? Oh man, let's hurry up and get through this. Come on, it's just DLC. How many? I want to see what happens if there's any credit scenes. We gotta be getting close now, buddy. I was unplugging Max's headset and messing with him. Do that. Ravens gonna win this year? What do you think? Maybe. Yeah. That's fine. That's okay. You can do that. And to the main screen. Oh my goodness. All right, guys. Well, sorry for making you wait for all that, but we hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you on the next one.
Bye.